Children, in mathematics of standard 4, lesson number 9, geometrical shapes, we will do today exercise 9F. First, we will see what is circle. Here, observe the following shapes. All the following shapes give us the idea of a circle. Next, we will see some terms related to a circle. First, center. The point O inside the circle is the center of the circle. See here in this figure, a circle is there and point O is there. So this point O at the center, it is known as center of the circle. Second, radius. A line segment drawn from the center to any point on the circle is called the radius of the circle. See here in this figure, here O is the center. From O, we will draw a line segment to any point on the circle. Here OA and OB are the two radius of this circle. The plural of radius is radii. Next, diameter. The line segment drawn through the center that joins two points on the circle is called the diameter of the circle. Here you can see a circle, center and two points P and Q. So a line segment with joint points P and Q which passes through the center O is called the diameter of the circle. Next, chord. A line segment that joins two points on a circle is called a chord of the circle. See here in this figure, a circle and two points are taken on a circle. First, L and M. Then line segment which join the points L and M is called the chord of the circle. Other line segment which join points D and E is also a chord of the circle. Next, circumference. The length of a circle or distance around is called the circumference of the circle. You can see here, it is the length of the circle or boundary of the circle, it is known as circumference. Here we will do again a quick revision of what we have learned. This point O is center. From center to any point on the circle, if a line is drawn, that is radius. Then line joining two points on the circle which passes through the center is called the diameter. And a line segment which joins two points on the circle, that is known as chord. Diameter is the longest chord of a circle. So a chord may pass from the center or any other place or portion in the circle. Now we will do exercise 9F. Abit, answer the following questions. First, draw three circles using three different circular objects. You will take any three circular objects and draw the circles. For example, first we will take coin. We will keep it here and draw the circle. And we will write here coin. Second, we can take bottle's cap. We will keep it here and draw the circle. We will write here cap. Then we can take the bangle, keep here and draw the circle. We will write here bangle. You can take any three circular objects and draw the circle. Next, second question. Draw three circles of different radii using a compass. You will use a compass and draw the circles. We have to draw the circle using a compass. We will take the compass, put pencil inside it. And then we will take a scale. First, we will draw the circle of radius 4 cm. So, the tip of the compass we will point at 0. And then the pencil at 4. So, we got this length of radius 4 cm. We will place the compass in this way and then draw the circle. Do not lift the compass until the circle is complete. So now the circle is complete. It is a circle of radius 4 cm. In this way, you will draw three circles of radius 2 cm, 4 cm and 6 cm. In each circle, you will mention the radius. You will take the scale. This where you have kept the compass, there is center, you will write point O. Then from center to any point on the circle, you will write A. This is the radius of the circle. It is 4 centimeter. Similarly, you will draw the circle of radius 2 cm and radius 6 cm.